Yes, YouTube, what is good? It is show day. Very, very excited, but most importantly, Darcy, come here. Come here, please. Oh, it is your birthday. Happy birthday. How old are you?
3.
You're not 3, you're 2.
2.
2,
what's
good girl.
Name?
Darcy. So, we don't care about what happens today at the show. We care about your birthday, okay? And we go for pizza later. Happy birthday, baby. So, we have an espresso. Well, a home version of espresso. We've got 3 shots of coffee and a dash of water. We want to keep the water to a minimum now. And then just see how the body progresses over the day. We woke up a lot leaner than we were yesterday. But I still believe that some water needs to come off. And then we can start filling out throughout the day. So plan of action is to chill. I think Lucy might have to take the kids for some breakfast somewhere, which I can't go to, unfortunately. And then 11:15, we have top coat tan. And then registration at 1 o'clock. And then we'll pass the camera work over to Smokes. Ben will be here to overlook everything and make sure everything is going accordingly. And then at 2:45, we will be backstage ready to go out for the first dance, which is pretty exciting. But today, yeah, we'll just kind of chill, rest, recover, and then just do whatever the boss says. So, and then we just go out and have fun with it. Look, at the end of the day, yeah, everybody wants to win, but most of all, they just want to go and have some fun with it. It's my first show. Don't want to apply too much pressure. Just go out there, give my big pearly whites a big showcase to the audience, and then just have some fun. So I'll touch base with you when I have something else to tell you. Oh, are you hiding? Hey Darcy, is Daddy gonna win today?
No.
No.
What do we shout when Daddy's on the stage? What do we shout?
Go.
You say, go Daddy.
Go Daddy.
Say, sit into it. Say, that's your shot.
Got it.
No, that's not Daddy, that's Chris Bumstead. Similar.
What did I say?
What?
What
are
we going to shout for Daddy?
Daddy!
Go, Daddy!
Oh, that's
that. That's that. Right now, we're just watching a bit of Chris Bumstead. And then I might watch some eating food. There she is. We've got 20 minutes till first meal goes in, which is 125 grams of chicken and 15 grams of almond butter with 1 gram of pink salt. So just consider it sauteed chicken. And then we're going to have that again. So 2 meals of that. And then we've got tanning at 11:15. Yeah, I forgot my towel, so I've got black feet. Painted toenails. Right, guys, meal one is going in. It's pretty sad, but it is what it is. We've got 125 grams of chicken, raw weight, and we are going with 15 grams of almond butter straight on the top. Need to make sure we get this right. Bosh, 15. And then we've got 1 gram of pink salt, which I need to go steady on because yesterday I had a bit of a nightmare with it. It's really hard to, I think, weigh 1 gram. But that's all I'm really gonna put on because I don't want to overshoot the mark and hold more water. Couldn't get it to come up on the scale, so that's all we're gonna really do with it. But that's what that meal looks like. Absolutely fantastic. Nad. Anyway. It's just essentially sauteed chicken, really, isn't it? Delightful. Right, it is time to go get top coat. Done some posing, feeling good, looking good. Water's coming out, which is nice. So we're drying up, we're tightening up. But yeah, off to Emporium again now to go get top coat on. It's fucking bit drizzly, so I really hope it doesn't start raining, because if it does, this white Train by JP top is going to get dirt. But that's okay, I much prefer that to be dirty than my tan to be everywhere. But yeah, I can't take the camera in to get tan because there's a lot of naked dudes. But I'll see you when I'm back. And then it's time to pack the bags, and then it's time to go register. So it's all getting close now. Let's go.
Yes, guys, we have arrived. We have checked in. We are number 209. I like number 2. So we're on. The carb loading has begun. So 4 rice cakes with 10 grams of almond butter. We have 150 milligrams of water. Start to bring the physique back to life now. But very exciting. Ben and Smokes will be here shortly, so then we'll switch the camera over to him so I don't have to do this anymore. I can sit back, relax, and start being present in the moment. So very, very exciting. But yeah, time to get this food in.
Great, no more vlogging. Smokes has arrived. Late, might I add. But yeah, no more vlogging now. So I could just be in the moment, be present, be with Ben, figure out what the next steps are, go for piss, even though I've had about 200 ml of water all day, and just essentially just get ready. It's time to go. Also, sneak peek, going soon on pre-sale. Peak by Percy Bitt Lifting Club. It's fucking go time, baby. Got another 30 minutes now, so we just want to maintain energy, just keep that fullness now, but not burn out too quickly. So probably a little bit more food, obviously what Ben says, and then get back in there and keep pumping up, conserve energy.
The upper line's very full, so very happy, just holding the look now. They've just been delayed, which is never ideal, only by 40 minutes, so it's just about making sure we don't overdo it now, don't overpose. Don't just chase a pump and start drilling more carbs in. He looks good, he's relaxed, so he'll look better under the lights.
Run that back, turbo. I told the tech, can nigga be shady? And I said, what, could we really wavy? I need some love to go with this hate. Your mama hood, we finally made it. Been playing M's on auto Mercedes. Spend a whole M in the marble, you crazy. Bitches that shit, and I trust your old lady. Business is business, so you gotta pay me. Business on Bentley, we mop through the A. Business on Benji, we stack every day. Business is business, so you gotta pay.
Down to the nitty gritty, we've done the work. We're gonna go in, pump up, get warm, get some extra foods in, some jams and jam in a rice cake, and start filling out this frame. But other than that, the next thing you're gonna see is me on stage. Let's see what happens.
Yeah, top of the morning, I know that you thought I was dormant. Woke up early from shots that was swarming, a block from the ops, now the cops in the orbit. Cause somebody got popped, now they knocking on doors, trying to find an informant. But I ain't seen Nathan, I'm minding my business, as God is my witness. The weapon gon' prosper, that's forming against me. Nigga, I'm starving immensely. Know when I'm done with these songs, you gon' miss me.
John Moran, I'm on my grizzly.
You niggas just cuz, but no, not the ones in the big leagues. After the fall off, I promise I'm coming and selling out Wrigley's. Nigga, I'm just a product of poverty, full of narcotics to profit off quickly. My family tree got a history of users that struggle with demons, not really the hustler instincts. Therefore, often my pockets was empty. So while some of my partner was serving up rocks on the corners of project assemblies, me, I was starting to envy. Wanna be on the top where it's plenty. Wanna be in a spotlight where every bitch want me, like Rihanna dropping new Fenty. What I see in the sky.
And your winner of our physique tall class will be joining us back on stage at the end of the show. Athlete number 208J. Well, ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause for all of our physique athletes as they make their way off stage. And a final pose from the top.
Well, you looked unreal on stage.
I was looking backstage, I felt medical.
You clearly obviously don't look at posing, by the way.
I'm absolutely blown away by that result, to be honest. Look, I had fun and shit, but I cannot believe I did not place just then. No disrespect to the other athletes, but like, fuck me, man.
It is a subjective sport, and you've always got to remember that, but there were a few, the classes prior, there were a few questionable results. An old client of mine, Josh, finished third, and I had him down as a close first.
Yeah.
few questionable.
I had a minute, first or second.
Yeah.
Bro,
as soon as he walked out, I thought, yeah, he's on the money. He looks good.
I looked backstage and I thought, I'm good here.
And then his eye walk was fucking sweet as a note, the best eye walk by a mile. And then, as soon as I didn't move you, I knew. I was like, bastard.
I feel like I've let a lot of people down, including yourself.
I don't
worked
think
your ass for 12 weeks.
Yeah, I know, but we didn't get the reward for it.
It's a subjective sport, you've got to.
It's frustrating for both parties.
Oh, well.
Pizza is. Fucking, now I have to go in with a fucking black medal, that's going straight in fucking bin.
When they move
I'm keeping that shit, you can have it, you can sell it. How am I losing to him?
It's okay. It's alright. Sorry, guys.
Don't apologise to us.
Yeah.
It's like we're fuming.
I'm fuming.
We're shaking, literally. We're all out there like there's no chance.
Yeah. Hello, mate. Did ya? Thank you, mate. Good boy. They didn't work. The judges didn't like Daddy. Who knows what they want? I wonder if it comes down to tattoos because my condition will fucking shit loads better.
No, some of the ones in the categories before you were just, yeah.
What annoyed me is like, you know, when they put them, because we're up top, we can see the judges. As soon as they did like the first entrance, half the judges weren't even scoring. They just looked straight down.
Had they been his eye walk, they weren't watching
him. Yeah, but I know none of the judges watched me. None of them watched me. Oh well. I got a participation award.
On to next and you win, you know it's a bit.
On to the next, I'm going against this prick.
I need to make it,
I have to even get out of that, I can't even get out for a fucking first time, I'm sure. Oh well.
Don't look at any photos tonight, just enjoy some food with your family and just relax tonight.
Man, I was full as fuck too.
I've just seen that and it's pissed me off, so don't look at any photos. Definitely don't look at any photos.
My wife, I felt mint going out as well. How old are you?
20.
No, two.
You don't want to add years on, you want to take them off.
Wow, what is it? There's Ben.
How are you?
She's
a year below.
Well, fucking calories are coming down next week. We've got to come in dry to next week.
Week of health for you.
Try.
Stiff as a board, that. That's crap. No, sure. It's rock hard.
You look very upset then.
At least I know what not to have.
But they aren't for me. They, to say
speech,
thank you.
Speech.
For supporting. Obviously, it didn't go according to plan, but to have the support of such a caring wife to take care of the kids, do everything that needed to be done and keep us afloat, that's just a small gesture of my appreciation. There's supposed to be a holiday, but I have no passport right now. But thank you. But anyway, obviously, she didn't go to plan today. We dust ourselves off. We write a formal complaint. But yeah, look, honestly, go watch the pose down because I've just watched it on PCA page. It's fucked. But yeah, this week we're going to go for pizza. Well, tonight we're going to go for pizza, enjoy Darcy's birthday, then feet up. And then tomorrow we go back to baseline and we're really going to bring the tightness to the two-bro show next week. And really get judged properly, okay? So, unfortunately, guys, job was not done, and I do apologize. I am slightly embarrassed, but we move on. I want to say I hope you enjoyed the video, but fuck it. I'll see you on the next one.